You're in the zone. Focused, euphoric, more alert than you've ever felt. You've just taken Adderall. But your heartbeat begins to rise faster and faster. You're anxious and losing control. How will Adderall affect your body? What are the risks associated with it? This is your body on Adderall. Adderall is a prescription medication containing amphetamine and dextroamphetamine. Classified as a stimulant, it increases focus, impulse control, and wakefulness. Adderall is often prescribed for attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, a condition that makes it difficult to focus. It's also used to treat narcolepsy, a chronic sleep disorder known for causing sudden bouts of sleep and drowsiness. But in the wrong hands, Adderall can be dangerous. Is it addictive? And what is an Adderall crash? Taking Adderall. If your doctor has prescribed you Adderall, here's what you need to know. Usually, you'll start off with a low dosage, depending on your age and medical background. If you're 18 or older, a typical starting dose is around 5 milligrams, once or twice daily. The maximum dosage is 40 milligrams. Anything beyond that could put you in serious danger. So, what happens to your body after your first dose? It will take about 30 minutes for the effects to kick in. Right now, it's boosting the levels of dopamine and norepinephrine in the brain, two chemicals that improve concentration and alertness. If you found yourself distracted before, you feel laser focused now. This feeling is going to last another 4 to 6 hours, so strap in. Just think of everything you can get done. You could clean the house, run a few miles, maybe build that app you've been putting off. What could go wrong? Short-term effects. Your heart is beating faster than usual. Adderall stimulates the body's central nervous system, sending it into adrenaline overdrive. This will cause your blood vessels to constrict, raise your blood pressure, and increase your heart rate. If you have poor circulation, this jump in blood pressure could make your toes and fingers go numb.
Yeah, I didn't feel that.
Stimulants like Adderall may cause your glucose level to spike. This can cause nausea, appetite suppression, and weight loss. Since Adderall increases excitement in brain activity, some people's brains may not know how to respond. You might start to feel anxious or agitated. Yeah! And if you're thinking about sleeping it off, guess again. You're going to be up for a while. This is one of the reasons why Adderall is used and abused by college students trying to pull all-nighters. Not only is it often being taken illegally without a prescription, but these students often experience terrible withdrawal symptoms. Withdrawal. If you're a regular user of Adderall, your body will begin to build up a tolerance. Your brain chemistry has adapted to it being in your system for so long, so going off the drug won't be easy. If you quit cold turkey, you'll feel sluggish and anxious. You'll be more irritable than usual. You might even get angry. You feel awful. This terrible sensation is known as an Adderall crash. This happens when your brain has stopped producing enough dopamine, the feel-good chemical. Adderall withdrawal can cause mood swings, fatigue, and intense cravings for more Adderall. To get through this, you should eat healthy meals, exercise, and try and get some sleep. Whatever you do, don't take more Adderall to stop the crash. That can lead to addiction. Because of its potency and accessibility, Adderall is highly addictive. you can become physically dependent on the increased dopamine from Adderall and psychologically addicted to its rewarding effect. Research from Adderall specialists shows that 11% of college students are using Adderall, and not all of them have prescriptions. The only way Adderall should be taken is under the direction of a doctor and at the prescribed amount. There are tons of safer alternatives to Adderall that get the body energized, if that's what you're looking for. How about drinking energy drinks for an entire month? That has to be healthy, right? We'll try that on another episode of Your Body Off.